year's World Press Freedom Day theme, Information as a Public Good, serves as a call to affirm the importance of cherishing information as a public good and exploring what can be done in the production, distribution, and reception of content to strengthen journalism and to advance transparency and empowerment while leaving no one behind. The theme is of urgent relevance to all countries across the world. It recognizes the changing communication system that is impacting on our health, our human rights, democracies, and sustainable development. To underline the importance of information within our online media environment, World Press Freedom Day 2021 will highlight three key topics. Steps to ensure the economic viability of news media. Mechanisms for ensuring transparency of internet companies. Enhanced media and information literacy, MIL. Capacities that enable people to recognize and value as well as defend and demand. Journalism as a vital part of information as a public good. Organized annually since 1993, the Global Conference provides an opportunity to journalists, civil society representatives, national authorities, academics, and the broader public to discuss emerging challenges to press freedom and the journalist safety and to work together on identifying solutions. The 2021 Global Conference is hosted by UNESCO and the government of Namibia. It will take place on 29th April, 3rd May in Windhoek. The conference will call for urgent attention to the threat of extinction faced by local news media around the world, a crisis worsened by the COVID-19 pandemic. It will put forward ideas to tackle the challenges of our online media environment, push for more transparency of internet companies, strengthen safety of journalists, and improve their working conditions. The conference will also call to support independent media and empower citizens to face these challenges. What is the significance of World Press Freedom Day? The day is celebrated to ensure the protection and safety of the press in the face of attacks against its independence, to discuss journalist ethics, and to celebrate journalists who gave their lives in the pursuit of truth. What is the rank of India in Global Press Freedom Index 2021? India again placed at 142nd rank in press freedom. What do you mean by press freedom? The right to publish newspapers, magazines, and other printed matter without governmental restriction and subject only to the laws of libel, obscenity, sedition, etc. Where is freedom of the press? Freedom of the press in the United States is legally protected by the First Amendment to the United States Constitution. What is freedom of press in India? Freedom of the press in India is legally protected by the amendment to the Constitution of India, while the sovereignty, national integrity, and moral principles are generally protected by the law of India to maintain a hybrid legal system for independent journalism.